no. All right, we're coming back up, y'all. I guess it didn't like that her first thing smoking. All right, so we'll give it a second, let everybody get a chance to jump back on here. That's crazy that it kicked me off immediately. That never happens. That never happens. All right, so let's try to get back up again. Are we back? Are we back? Y'all coming back? All right, let me get my camera straight because I just threw it on there real quick. See if I can straighten that up a little bit. All right, how is that? Let me see if that gets me back straight. Yeah, y'all, that's crazy. That never happens this quickly in a game. Let me at least get a dance out before you kick me off. So I'm going to go ahead and get started, y'all, because, again, we started with Love Crazy Shuffle. I think we got that one. Okay. I look a little better now. That's crazy. Remember, we're starting on our left. 5, 6, 7 step left. Facebook first thing this morning. All right, so yeah, that was Love Crazy Shuffle. Give me a moment. I just want to get my phone over here straight so I can keep track of what's happening. All right. Well, it's a good thing I know about that, the Her song, because I actually was going to teach a dance to that on Wednesday, but if they're going to just boot me straight off, I'm not even going to fool with it. So, all right, so next one is isolation. We've been working on this dance. Again, I'll give you a quick demo. It's just a one wall dance. It does have two parts. The first part, you're going to cross and out, and you're moving up on those cross and outs. Cross out left, cross out right, cross out left, cross out right, roll it back on your right, then roll it back left. Do that part one again. Cross out left, left out right, and you should be moving forward. Roll it back. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's your part one. Part two, we're going to do the footwork starting on the right. Then we're going to do the footwork starting on the left. So you're going to rock out on your right, out on your right, cross and cross, step out and roll. Come back to your front, left over right, right over left, and kick. 7, 8. Let's do that right side one more time. Then we're going to do the exact same thing, starting on the left side. 5, 6, out on your right. Out on your right, cross in the front, roll and roll. Left over right, right over left, kick forward, rock it out on your left. Cross and cross, step and roll on your right. Come back to your front ball, right over left, left over right, kick it out, 6, 7, 8. All right, so that's your whole dance. First rotation, we'll do 1 and 2, just like that. Second rotation, we have an extra 8 count in the first rotation, in part one. So we just want to do an extra set of rolls, but I'll call it when we get there. All right, so this dance, again, this is isolation. Rhonda Smith, ooh, this is my voice. Rhonda Ponda is your choreographer.
Cross kick left, cross kick right, cross kick left, and swirl.
two, three, four, and roll, and roll. Do it again. Cross and kick, cross and kick, cross and kick, cross and kick, swirl, 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 step, roll, and roll. All right, that's part one. Part two, I'm gonna start on my right. Four out and back, four pretty girls. Out and back, left, out and back, right, out and back, left, out and back. So that's your eight count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I have two kickball changes going to my right. One and two, three and four. I'm gonna rock it out. Five, six, seven, tap on eight. Now I'm gonna do that same footwork, starting on the left, out and back. Out and back, out and back, out and back, out and back. Left kickball change, kickball change, rock, two, three, out. You wanna end the dance on the out, that pressure to start the dance from the top. That's the whole thing. So let's put it all together. Then we'll turn on the music. Five, six, cross and kick. Cross and kick. That's two. That's three. That's four. And swirl. Two, three, four. Roll. Do it again. Cross and kick. Run it up. That's two. And three. And four. Bring it back. One, two, three, four. Roll. Part two. Out and back. On your right. Out left. Out right. Kickball changes. Rock it out. Left side, out and back. That's two, that's three, that's four. Kickball change, and kick, and rock. Six, seven, eight. Dance starts over. All right, so this is N4L. While you're getting funky on me, the choreographer is Miss Deb Meeks out of the DMV area. Hope y'all enjoy this one.
You know, Jane, I wanna know why she's getting funky on me.
We're gonna wait for the verse. Are y'all up getting your steps this morning? I'm up to 1500.
Let's do it.
Okay, we're gonna wait for the verse. Can you turn it up a little bit? I can clap. It's hard to modulate the volume. Are y'all ready? Five, six, cross and kick. Run it up. Twirl it back. Two, three, step and roll. Do it again, cross and kick. Run it up. Twirl it back. Bar two, out and back. Kickball change on the right. Rock it out. Out and back on the left. Kickball change. Rock it out. Cross and kick. Run it up. Throw it back. One, two, three, four. Roll and roll. Do it again. Throw it back. Part two. Out and back. Kickball change to your right. Rock it out. Right first. Right.
Swirl.
From the top. Baby. Yay, 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 yay. All right, info L, why you getting funky? All right, so again, welcome everybody. We're giving a little sip of water here. Make sure you're staying hydrated because we got a lot of upbeat stuff today. Yeah, just looking at my list so far, I have a lot of upbeat. So start thinking of any requests that you may have, because once we get closer to the end, maybe 15 or 20 minutes left in class, I'll ask for requests. So if you have any, preferably something that we've already worked on, so I don't have to dig in the crevices of my mind to remember the task. All right, so the next one y'all are doing is T's Jam. You know, since we're kind of in this little early 90s type of mode, alright, so T's Jam is a two ball dance. I'm going to start with a cross heel. Heel, step, turn. Heel, step, turn. Right heel, step, turn. Left heel, back to your front. Five, six, seven, let's cross here. Right and turn. Left heel and turn. Right heel and turn. Left heel, back to the front. Come back to the front, you have four sailors, right goes back first. Right back, left back, right back, left back, out, excuse me, back, out, sailor right, left back, out, sailor left. All right, so again, let's take it from the top. You want to cross heel. So when you're doing that cross heel, you're going to turn your whole body. If you're not comfortable turning your whole body, just take it as far as you can that you feel comfortable. You need to make that motion like you're turning up. Five, six, seven, cross heel. That's right and turn, cross left and turn, right heel and turn, left heel. Because those sailors, right back, left back, right back, left back, back, out, sailor, left back, out, sailor. Ooh, from here, right over left, left over right, right over left, left over right. Adding on to get us to our next one, we're going to do a series of shuffles and sailors. So you're going to shuffle, step half, shuffle, step quarter, sailor right, sailor left. Do it again. Shuffle, step half, shuffle, step quarter, sailor, sailor. That's the end of the dance. Now you're on your back wall. So let's go from so we just finished our right over left, left over right, right over left. Shuffle, turn right. Shuffle right, step half turn, shuffle, step quarter turn. So remember, your shuffle is three steps. So you're going to shuffle, one, two, three, step half turn. One, two, three, bring your left in front. Take yourself around for a half turn. The left is behind you. Now you're going to shuffle forward on your left. Do a step quarter turn to your left. Shuffle left, step quarter turn. Sailor right and left. Sailor, sailor. To get to the back wall, you're gonna do that whole shuffle series again. Shuffle, step half. Shuffle, step quarter. Sailor, sailor. And whoo, dance starts over. So let's take it all the way from the top. Five, six, seven, right heel. Heel and step. Left heel and step. Right heel and step, left heel, sailors, right back, left back, right back, left back, right back, out, sailor, left back, out, sailor, right over left. One, two, three, and right here's our shuffles. Shuffle, step half, shuffle, step quarter, sailor, right, and left. Do it again, shuffle, step half, shuffle, step quarter, sailor, from the top, heel, step half, left heel, step half, right heel, step half, left heel, four sailors, right back, left back, right back, left back, back out, sailor, left back, out, sailor, right over left, left over right, here's those shuffles, shuffle, step half, shuffle, step quarter, sailor, right, and left. Do it again. Shuffle, step half. Shuffle, step quarter. Sailor, sailor. ST's Jam. So yeah, I was digging in the crates this morning, y'all. I was digging. Got some more throwback. We got some new
jam.
Got some new.
Ooh, jam. Jam. Titty jam.
Five, six, seven, let's walk to the right, to the left, Side shuffle. 1, 2, 3, back left. 1, 2, 3, back right. Then the right is back. From here, you're going to shuffle forward. 1, 2, 3, step left, bring it back. 1, 2, 3, back right. The right is back again. And then I'm going to do a half turn over my left. 1, 2, 3, rock back. Instead of going all the way back, I'm going to do a quarter turn to my right. Rock it 2 counts, slide to my left. Rock, rock, slide. That's the whole dance. Starts on this new ball. Let's do 2 balls, and we'll turn on the music. 5, 6, 7, let's walk to the right. To the left, side shuffle. To the left, shuffle forward. 1, 2, 3, and step, bring it back. Half turn, 3 steps. 1, 2, 3, step back, quarter turn. Rock, rock, slide to the left, let's walk. To the left, side shuffle. 1, 2, 3, back left. 1, 2, 3, back right, move it up. 1, 2, 3, step left, bring it back. 1, 2, 3, half turn. Then go onto your back wall, rock it out. Rock, rock, slide to the left. All right, so like I said, I'm gonna respect the song today, y'all. But when the class is over, I'm playing the LTD. That's what I'm talking about.
Let's walk. Side shuffle. Tell it all about you.
I made it all the way through. All right. So we're at 10:37. We're rolling. So we've done Love Crazy Shuffle. We did Isolation. We did N4L, Why You Getting Funky On Me. We did Tease Jam. And we just did Put Your Hands. All right, so we're going to keep it moving, y'all. I promise we got, after this next one, we're going to slow it down for a song. But, yeah. I just feel like moving this morning, so I hope y'all are all right out there. All right, so here's a refresher, quick demo. Now and later. I'm going to back it up. Dance is just doing that part on all four walls. All right, so again, this is Now or Later by Pat Sell. One wall dance with a restart in the third rotation. All right, so your first part, you're going to step out on the right, stretch that left out. You're going to back it up four count, then you're going to move it up four count. So out, that's two, that's three, that's four. Move it up, five, six, seven, eight. So again, step out on that right, stretch that left, and you're alternating and backing up. One, two, three, four. Move it up. Five, six, seven, eight. From here, you have a full turn. Eight counts. You got plenty of time to get there. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. It's actually more than eight counts, but it's just eight steps to get yourself around. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So it's two kind of slowish eight counts. All right, so this is the part one. So let's do that part one again, then we'll get into part two. Five, six, seven, back it up. Step, that's one, back it up, back it up, back it up, move it up. Move it up, move it up, move it up. Turn it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So you got eight steps to get yourself around. All right, so that's part one. Part two, we're going to do on all four walls. We're going to start with that Lindy or the side shuffle going to the right. One, two, three, back, left. Now we're going to do it to the left. But we're going to do a quarter turn when we bring our right back. Shuffle to the left, right back. Same step, I just put a quarter turn into it. One, two, three, step back. One, two, three, step back. From here, I have sauce up on my right. Up, right, back, left. Two kickball changes. Kick and kick. That's all the footwork for part two. We're just going to do it on all four walls. So let's try it. A couple walls slow, and then we'll do it a little bit faster. Five, six, seven, side shuffle. One, two, three, step back. One, two, three, quarter turn. Salsa up, right, back, left, kickball change. And you're moving forward on those kickball changes. Shuffle, shuffle, step back. Now you're on your back wall, right back. Salsa up, right, back, left, kickball change. Let's pick up the pace. Shuffle, step back, shuffle, step back, right, back left, and kick, and kick. Last one. Shuffle, step back, coming back to your front wall. Salsa up, kickball changes, then back at the top, boom. That's your whole dance. All right, so again, I said there's a restart in the third rotation, which means, again, a restart means that at some point in the music, in some point in the dance, the music starts over from the top. So the dance has to start over from the top. Third rotation, we'll start it. We'll do part two twice. The restart is going to happen on the back wall. So you'll do that step out and back on the back wall. Then we'll start part two again from the back wall. So again, when we get there, I'll call it. But the steps don't change. You're just going to be starting it from the back wall instead of from the front. All right, let's do it, y'all. Let's do it.
Thank you.
let's see. Where are we? Where are we? All right, here we are. Here we are. Here we are. Happy Juneteenth, y'all.
Black on black, black. Yeah. Hey.
It's a quick demo.
Black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts so black, black.
It's a quick demo. I'm going to break it down again.
Black on black is black.
It is a one wall dance, two parts with a throw it up on the end. Alright, so part one, we're gonna grapevine right, grapevine left, two V steps. But those V steps are quick. Right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right. So I just want you to see the V step before we do it. Up, up, back, back, up, back, back. Alright? Bind to the right. 5, 6, 7 to your right. That's right, left, right, left. V step, up, up, back, back, up, back, back. You see how quick that V step is? Up, back, back, up, back, back. Then we're going to slow it down a little bit. We're going to do three hood walks. Right back, left back, right back. From here, you have a full turn. You're going to bring that left behind you. Power two steps for that full turn. 1, 2. If you don't want to do that full turn, just wait for it. Just wait for it. But that's part one, and we're going to do that 3 times. So let's try it 3 times. Back to that. 5, 6, 7 to your right. Go right and left. V step. Up, up, back, left. Hood walk right and left and right paddle. Left, left. Go right. Go left. V step. Up, up, back, back, up, back, back, hood walk, hood walk, hood walk, paddle, paddle, go right, go left, V step on your right, and left, hood walk, right, and left, and right, and paddle, paddle. That's your part one. All right, part two, we're going to do it on the front wall and the back wall. That seems to be the pattern today. One wall, two parts. So part two, we're going to twist, twist, kickball change, twist, twist, kickball change, and you're moving forward. So now I'm going to turn to the side so you can see that I'm moving forward on those twist, twist kicks. Twist, twist, kickball change, twist, twist, kickball change. All right? 5, 6, 7, twist, 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 kickball change, twist, twist, kickball change. As soon as you come out of that kickball change, step that right out, out. 2, 3, 4. So you're going to step, stretch, 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 stretch. After that last right, you're going to go right into a chicken head on your right. Right, left, double, left, right, tap it to the back. Then you're going to do part two on the back wall. Stop with that twist, twist. Twist, twist, kickball change. Twist, twist, kickball change. Stretch, 2, 3, 4, what did I say? Oh, chicken head, right, left, double, left, right, tap, 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 tap. You come back to the front wall, dance starts over. All right, so really quick, short dance. We'll do part one 3 times, so we're going to part two. Second rotation, we'll do all part one. We're only going to do part two twice. I'm sorry, part two 1 time. So after you come back, on your right, left, double, right, left, turn, throw it up on the end. So again, nice quick dance. I'm black, walking flower.
Black on black, black, yeah, hey. Okay, black, 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 black on black, black, my thoughts are black, black, black on black, my skin is so black, I'm rocking that black on black is black.
Right, paddle around, go right, right. You're gonna kind of step it out, roll it out, freestyle it. You got it. One, two, three, lift. And roll, two, three, lift. And I think there's a clap or some fan work in there. One, two, three, pop. One, two, three, pop. All right, so let me take a sip of water. We're gonna do this again. All right, let's take it from the top. Five, six, shade around right. Right and left. Right foot up, back, tap, tap, lift. Go left and right, left leg up, back, tap, tap, lift and roll. Two, three, lift, roll it left. Six, seven, eight. So again, there is fan work in there. I'm having a fan. And when you do that roll out on the right, just freestyle however you want to roll it. Next part of the dance, we're going to do on all four walls. Starting on your right, shuffle left, paddle, paddle, coaster, step. And actually on the paddle, I think there's a clap, clap, or fan work on that paddle. Shuffle, shuffle, paddle, paddle, bump, bump, bump. All four walls. Shuffle right, shuffle left, tap, tap, right, left, right. Shuffle right, shuffle left, paddle, paddle, right, left, right. Shuffle right, shuffle left, paddle. So with those paddles, you just have two steps to do a quarter turn. So let's do that shuffle series again. Five, six, shuffle to your right. Shuffle, shuffle, tap, tap, coaster, step. Shuffle right, shuffle left, quarter turn. Tap, tap, right, left, right. Shuffle right, shuffle left, right, 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 left, right. Shuffle right, shuffle left, last one. Right, 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 left, right. All right, so this next part is probably the trickiest part of the dance. So if you know Showstopper, that's that eight count that she uses right here. So let me just show you real quick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. So it's just kind of like that figure eight, but you're going to step out on the right first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. After that eight count, you're just going to rock it up and back. Up, back, up, back. So let's do that showstopper with the up and back. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up, back. Let's try it again. Remember, you're stepping out on that right first. Stepping out and out. Five, six, seven, step it out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up, back. You're going to do that series again, but you're not going to have time for eight. You're just going to stop on seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. All right, so let's do that whole series once we make it back to the front wall. Stepping out on the right. Five, six, out on your right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Up, back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and lift. Single, double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. And again, we're about to finish the dance. There's fan work on the end. I don't have a fan, so we're just going to clap. You're going to walk up, right, left, out, clap. And if you had a fan, you would do like a little wave it with your fan. But without the fan, we're just going to rock it out. Right, left, out, clap, and rock. Do it again. Right, left, step, out, clap, and rock. That's your whole dance. So let's put it all together. I know this one's a little more complicated. So we're starting today. We're running back on Monday. From the top, starting with those chevrons. Five, six, chevron right. Right and left. Right foot up, back, tap, tap, lift. Go left and right. Left foot up, back, tap, tap, dip, and rock. Two, three, lift, rock it left. Here's those shuffles. Shuffle right, shuffle left, quarter turn. Tap, tap, right, left, right, shuffle right. Shuffle left, quarter turn. Tap, tap, right, left, right, shuffle right. Shuffle left, quarter turn. Right, 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 left, right, shuffle right. Shuffle left, turn it, right, right, show stop. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, up, back, up, back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and single, single, double, single, single, double, last one, single, single, double, walk it up, right, left, open up, and clap, rock it out. Do it again, right, left, open up, and clap, rock it out, six, seven, eight. Whew. All right, so we're going to do the dance, three, take it back, two full rotations. The third one, after we finish that shuffle, back to the front wall, we're going to do the showstopper part again. We'll be at the end. We're just going to rock it up, rock easy, rock back. At that point, we'll be at the end of the dance. I'll call it, again, that's in the third rotation. After we come back to the front, one, two, three, ride it up, rock easy, rock back. You got to clap. Or fan on the end. So let's give it a shot, y'all. I really like this song. I tried to get the version with Beyonce, but iTunes would not even let me download it, wouldn't even let me save it into my cloud. So, yeah, I don't know what that's about.
Yeah. They ain't gonna like it. They ain't gonna like it.
Are y'all ready? Five, six, seven, left,
I'll be getting
hit.
To the money. Everybody.
Right hook, up, back, tap, tap, lift,
too much money.
Left.
Everybody.
Foot, up, back, tap, tap, lift, rock it out.
Same moment from the block.
Rock it out.
Same moment with the pop.
Shuffle,
the
shuffle.
Same moment for the trap.
Quarter turn, tap, tap, right, right, left, front, go right.
A lot of time overseas.
Four.
Up and back, up.
like that's cute. That is cute, y'all. That again is Everybody Mad by Miss Jaylena Williams. And I apologize if I said the name wrong. Y'all know how I do. I'm forgetting to write stuff down. Alright, so we're at 11:09 my time. If you have any requests, again, something preferably that we've done on a Monday, a Tuesday, or a Saturday, we can do it now before we run out of time. Let's see, what else can we do? Oh, I know what I wanted to do. I'm in an upbeat kind of mood today, y'all. Alright, so let me get a quick refresher demo. Rhonda Hackett. So hopefully this is a refresher, but I'm gonna break it down anyway. For a wall dance, I'm gonna start with a slide in out on my right, slide in out on my left. Slide in out, slide in out. One and two and three and four. I'm gonna bring my right back, kind of like a push back on my right. Right back, kick, kick, tick. Slide in, out, slide in, out, right back, kick, kick, tick. That tick is not going to stay long, but I need you to at least get there. Five, six, seven, let's slide. Slide in, out, right back, kick, kick, and tick down. Let's put that right down. Five, six, seven, let's slide. Slide in, out, right back, kick, kick, tick down. The right is down. We have three crossing kicks, starting with the left. Cross and kick, cross and kick for the first two. The third one, we're gonna do a quarter turn to our left. Cross and kick, cross and lift. Three crossing kicks for cross and lift. Let's add that piece on. Five, six, seven, let's slide. Slide in out, right back kick. Kick and tick down. Cross kick left, cross kick right, cross and kick, cross and lift. So now your right is lifted. You have two steps. You're going to kind of slide it right, slide it left, double right, double left. Single, single, double right, double left, hop up. So over here, one, two, three, and four, five, and six, hop to seven and eight. So you can bounce it. I always like to bounce it in there because I just don't like to stand still. But it's a seven and eight. From here to end the dance and get to our new wall, we have kickball changes on our left. You're backing up as you do those kickball changes on your left. Then you're going to do a half turn on your left to get to your new wall. Kickball change. I'm sorry, I got to put some swirl in there. Kick, kick, swirl, swirl, half. So those swirls. Left, right. That third swirl is actually what's going to take you into your half turn. So let's put it all together. Five, six, seven, let's slide. Slide in, out, right back, kick, kick and tick down. Cross and kick, cross and kick, cross and kick, cross and lift. Slide right, left, double right, double left. Hop it up, kick it back, kick left, swirl, back half. From the top, slide in, out, right back, kick, kick and tick down, cross kick right, quarter turn, kick left, and lift, slide right, left, double right, double left, hop it up, kick it back on your left, swirl it, half, on my new wall. All right, so let's give it a shot. Angela Brown. You are so hard-headed, Angela Brown. I'll save that one for Wednesday, dear. Definitely we'll do that one on Wednesday. Let me make a note.
Yeah.
just a tip. Created right here in Richmond, Virginia. Tammy Ryder Dye Parker, one of my personal favorite instructors. She was the one who, as I was learning more about line dancing, really kind of encouraged me to step out of my comfort zone, because you know how you get, you know, you like what you like, and you don't want to try nothing else because this is what I do. She was one of those people that really pushed me to step up and start learning more challenging choreography. And it's been only popping since then, so yes, I love, love, love Tammy. So yeah, that is the dance. We do have a bridge, but let's start it from the top. All right, so I'm going to run it up. Right, left, right. Tap left, left, right, left, right. So it's a quick run up. One and two and three and four and. I'm tapping on my left. I'm going to roll it back on my right. One, two. Wait, I'm doing two stop. Bum, 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 bum. Roll and roll step back and roll and roll. I'm going to kick it out. Right, left, step half turn to my back wall. Out, out, step half turn. That's my part one. I'm going to do the same thing on the back wall. So I'm going to come back to the front. Let's do both of them. Five, six, seven, run it up. One, two, three, tap, left, right, left, tap, roll, and roll back on the left. Kick it out. Right, left, step, half, run it up. Right, left, right, tap, one, two, three, tap, roll, and roll, step back on the left. Kick it out. Out, out, step, turn. That's your part one. Part two. You're going to rock it back on your right. You have a three-quarter turn. Step back, right, left, right. So it's three steps as you're doing that turn. If you don't want to do those steps, you don't have to, because you can definitely do it with just a spin. But you need to still make sure you walk up on the right foot. So back, one, two, three. We'll step up on the left, left, right, roll. To get myself back to the front wall, I'm going to step back on my left. Same turn, step back, one, two, three, right, left, roll. Let's try part two again. Five, six, step back on your right. Right turn, cha-cha, one, two, three, left, right, roll, back left. Turn, cha-cha, one, two, three, right, left, roll. All right, so that's one and two. Chorus, we're gonna do on all four walls. We're gonna step into a tip. Tick, tick, out, out, in, step, turn. Step, tick, out, out, in, step, turn. So on that tick, you're going to step forward on your right. Step, tick, out, out, in. Right, left, out, out, in, step, turn. Do it again. Tick and tick. Out, out, in, step, turn. Do it again. Step, tick, out, out, in, step, turn. Last one, step, tick, let's put it all together. From the top, run it up. One, two, three, tap, one, two, three, tap, roll, and roll. Roll it back on your left, kick it out. Right, left, step, half, do it again. Right, left, right, tap, tap, roll, and roll back on the left. Kick it out. Right, left, step, turn. Part two, back, right, triple turn. One, two, three, left, right, roll. Step back on your left, turn. One, two, three, right, left, roll. Here's your chorus. Tick and tick, out, out, in, step, turn. Do it again. Tick and tick, out, out, in, step, turn. Do it again. Step, tick, and tick, out, out, in, step, turn. Last one, tick, and tick, out, out, in, step, turn. All right, so we'll do the dance top to bottom two times. Then we have a bridge. Bridge is just a little sexy roll. I'm gonna try to keep it PG. Y'all know how this song is. So I'm gonna step out. One, you got four of these, three, four, quarter. So you kind of push into that roll. Step out and push into it. Push, throw that hip. Last one, three, roll, roll, that's your bridge, you'll come back to the top of the dance. So after we do the bridge, we only do parts 1 and 3 for the rest of the dance. We do not go back to this part. You don't do that anymore. You'll do the run up and the ticks for the rest of the dance. All right, so let's give it a shot. One of our class favorites. Any additional requests? Definitely, I got a drinking partner. Like I said, I think we'll have it. I'll have it ready for Monday. All right. Well, let me see. What time is it? We got time for another one. Let's try. Did we do everything? Let's try this since we're ending on a little sexy time. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Happy Juneteenth, everybody.